Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to divide a line segment into 1:2 ratio by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, taking here a line of length 9 cm, you can take any length. Okay, so taking here point A and here B. Now we have to take a acute angle by using protractor, but here I'm taking 50 degree angle. You can take 40 30. Okay, so taking here a acute angle 50 degree. Now joining this line and taking here point X. Now we have to calculating this. So 1 + 2 = 3, so we should mark equal 3 point. Okay, so taking any length and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so we mark 3 point here, a1 a2 and a3. Next, joining a3 b first. So first joining a3 b line. Next we have to draw a parallel line with a3 b at the point a1. Okay, so first putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point a1, and we have to draw here a arc. Similarly, putting the compass on the point a2 and drawing here a arc similarly. Now taking the length between from this point to this point by this way and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here. Now first joining a1 and this intersecting point which made the line AB at a point, and now joining this line. Okay, so taking here point P. So therefore now checking the distance. So this is first part and this is second and this is third. So perfectly, this is perfect. So this one 1 and this one 2. So therefore AP is to PB equal to 1:2. So this is the process to divide a line segment. That's all. Thanks for watching.